Oh, this one's gonna be scary. Okay. And it's Drac too. Looks like you can't even get over that. Oh wait, you leave no scratch marks anyways. Not getting a rock right into that. Oh, that counted as two apparently. Oh shit. That's really not good. How many candelabras are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh my god, that's 7. Ah, there must be enough for one for each gen. Yeah, it's one for every gen. Okay. One gen. I don't know if they've done it, did one when I was being chased. I don't think they did, so this could be the second gen. Either he didn't mean to switch to wolf form or he's looking for scent orbs. Christ, dude, scared the fuck out of me. Okay, he's in bat form now. Those guys can do a dat jam. I think we might have done 3 gens, maybe. Thank you. didn't get anything out of chests. Oh, just another candelabra. I'll take that. Puts you on the edge and I like it. I just realized that fucking Sable's name, Baby Yoda, no. Down there so they know this one's close to being done. I wasn't gonna get out of there regardless, but I put that candelabra down in the hopes that it could signal them that this one's been done. So they finally brought back lights out. Yeah, Dracula version. So bats are flying around, you have red eyes that are constantly watching you, it's pretty cool. Thank you for your noble sacrifice, appreciate you. Don't tell me he didn't make it.
I thought he opened the door and he was like, you know, trying to buy us some time.
But no, he opened the door and he went for the save. You jumping in, Frost?